comes. Again.
Oh!
Is this all part of the show?
They're so cool. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. A few announcements that we need to make before we close the evening out. First thing is, special thank you to the pre-K parents up to the third grade for the refreshments that they served and brought in, and we appreciate that very much. Again, a special thank you to you parents. You're not willing to come. We don't have an audience to perform for. And so we appreciate you giving up your time to come here and make this an evening. Show your kids you appreciate what they do, and also for the teachers and what they do here at St. Paul's. Again, a special thank you, Mr. Rockwell, sitting down here. Mr. Rundle had to leave with his wife, but Mr. Rockwell and Mr. Rundle come every Wednesday to practice with these fifth grade. That for a while you weren't able to use your car, you put your instrument on the city bus and took the city bus all the way here just to practice with the kids. I would like, I know she doesn't like that, but Mrs. Weger can come up, and Mrs. Nichol, as she's coming up, those spheres that you have there, each one took 3 hours to draw the things on so that the kids could paint them. So there's 18 hours, I believe, in those that Mrs. Nichol put in her spare time. Come on, Mrs. Nichol. Thank you all. Have a great evening.